And the spikes are worse now. I might not be able to keep these, or shouldn't. IBGA. This was open before, but who's clipping through that anyway? Contraption here to where if you hit the P switch and at least got this door loaded in, you would go in it. But if you got in the door, you got a checkpoint. Maybe we just say, door. Thank you.
go.
Now, how did it work?
Let's go.
Oh, spikes.
Let's go.
That certainly solves the problem.
Let's go.
Makes the lean part really easy. Just have to wait. Now this though.
Let's go.
Those are supposed to be loaded in already. Oh, no wonder. I wonder if that seemed easy. One room. I choose to accept it. Level isn't like ridiculously long. It's also funny this has four rooms, even though it's called three. Oh, that's nothing, Pretzel. Ask around.
Let's go.
I think you missed the Game Boy stream. Gave some a reason to spend some. As much as I kind of liked the optional checkpoint gimmick in this. Well, yeah, to request a game that I play for a little while. I thought this one was easy, especially because for the first one you don't get a power up, the second one you get a mushroom, the third one you get a fire flower. Third one you also have to do twice. Technically you have to do them all twice. Fall, but here, if you got to hear fast enough, that was the goal. Well, there's two loops.
Let's-a-go! Let's-a-go!
Alright, Spike's great. Oh, it worked once. Keeping it.
Let's-a-go!
So we'll have to do that again. This was cheesable before. very important. As a pipe is more scary. I think there's another room with the checkpoint, but it can go here. It has to go here. Questioning if the checkpoint should still give you a mushroom. That's how it would have been. Try to make this so when you do it twice that it's actually different. So my thought is not allow this P switch to get hit until the second time. Oh, I can't put that and... Can I do it all one way? No, because it can't overlap this stupid pipe. It's weird, so I'm just gonna copy it for the most part. Hey, Pretzel. Wow, I did what? Okay. Is this? I think I remember putting this in for testing and it just stayed. Not that. There's this. But it's on the ceiling. Even this is like mainly to help you get out. At least that's why it's there. I mean, like, reverse this order. So it's easier the first time. But yeah. Get it in first. Nothing more menacing than a spike you can't touch. Thank you. It's weird, horizontally, spikes are a lot like Mario Maker 1. Except they even make more sense. Vertically, they're terrible. Well, they're also wider, but like in the middle of this, like the block overlaps just about like it used to. So I have to rethink this part. But I can't make them like not even come out yet. Thank you. is preferably make it so you can't even go in the door while the switch is, while the P switch is on. Unlikely someone's gonna do something by accident. Come back to that. And then the wait, I thought it was over room. Track of where I'm at. I'm copying it. It's all the same. Spike. Okay. I think about this with it on and off. Need this. It is this ridiculous. Unless if I let you lean against it. It's definitely tight. It's a little space. Thinking of a way for the second run through. You do not be screwed. I thought that being the actual way to go.
Nitago!
That's really gonna be hit by anyone anyway. Gotta wait for it to fall. How am I not hitting that? Yeah, these balls are a lot harder. Amazing. Gross.
Let's go.
Danger. Jeez. Wait. Well, that ain't good. Then it could. Best obstacle. Missing more use of these. Even though this is enough for it to be different. Really? Well, I did it once. The option is good for the first time in, but the second time there's time pressure. Actually, what happened here before is the P-switch would still be up and there were blocks here, but you could still hit it after the fact.
Let's go!
Well, wait, yeah. It's not like the red blocks change. But then it's kind of weird. Like, so what's the P-switch matter then? It only feels like it matters until here. Oh wow, they did fix that. You know, this always felt longer than this. Getting that little bit of speed. I think I want it here. I'm gonna move all this up. I made this room 3 times. Thank you. If it takes it long enough. Ooh. That sound. Worth it just for the sound. But is this good enough? Fast enough? It's reasonable. God. You gotta know what you're doing here. And everywhere. I just merely didn't want Spike getting hit. Just like, I don't know how reasonable it is to like, yeah, clip through there now. Hey, Barky. Doing fine. Ooh. Oh. More reason to not want that block there. Well, one of them, yes. This is like the fifth one or so. Oh, you mean like Mario 3 castle stages? Yeah, probably a lot. I'm naming three in my head just now that are difficult. Thank you. I'm just worried about the tightness of this timer. So this. And then if you're here and you're late, should I put a door to go back? This, the only way you're gonna go in the door is now. And what did it say, like, don't go in it? Also weird now. Could be.
Let's go.
Up. What if there's a safety net now? I guess. Over here, but then messes with some stuff. Put it down here, maybe. Maybe a good idea. That at all.
Let's go.
As long as someone doesn't just plow into the lava. That's a mess to look at. Blocks other than to make this jump easier the first time now because of this. If so, maybe I just put it there. Best I got. Put the power-ups on the checkpoints. That would mean you only get a fire flower the first time you're here. If you saved it from the last room. Yeah, before it was mandatory having the mushroom. But yeah, it's very weird playing even, and then like all of a sudden, a star goes off. Or you get like Reku Tail without any visual indication of it. It'd be nice if it was like, it had a little icon maybe on the checkpoint, would have been nice. Instead of the skull. Mushroom was just always a thing. Well, it sort of looks like a mess. Thank you. Just trying to decide about the power up thing. Because the number was sort of like the number of hits you got. Not that it says that anywhere. It's what people are used to now. Nothing. Played it. I think the beginning is probably the hardest thing. Just a Mario Maker 2 thing. That part, like, you just did it going one way, but somehow the other way feels nothing like it. Well, the spike situation is a little different too. Am I going up through it? Seems easier than down through it. Wow. What? Okay, well, it works. It does what I want it to. I made it so you can't fall anyway. Anymore. And still go through. Oh, that was a pathetic little jump. If I even get to use the fire flyer once. Seemed reasonable before. Play with that.
Let's go.
Huge. Just that animation. Yeah, the spike up doesn't seem like a big deal. Looks so wrong up there. Half of my spikes are decorative. What? Oh, I think I'm still holding right. You know, I could see that entire right wall being solid. Because you have to pull off to the left. Sometimes. What am I doing? Thinking about saving the mushroom. Okay. I don't even need that donut. The worst part is just the saws not being lined up with whenever you hit the button on the right. No way. Gotta time it. It's so much more time than it sounds like. It's not that quick to get that on the second pass. Now, that donut is only misleading because you don't even need it. You don't ever need it. Oh, okay, that jump is a little tricky without it. Maybe. Definitely don't need it. Had to rush it. Thank you. always funny when he's like fully cleared the corner of the spike and dies farther down on it. Not where I thought I'd be taking the hit. Reason that upper corner is really awkward for me every time. That's so sad. The two springs are different. The first one you need to hold right, the second one you can't. Something. I don't know which one that is. Maybe I just should get rid of that spike that's the most on the right. Alright, so the timer's very lenient, actually, and you don't have a mushroom. And who's gonna have a mushroom? That's gonna be so rare. On the hard one. What's it matter now? What am I doing? Habits taking over. Every time I've tried to skip it, I've hit that spike. I want to see that firefighter once. Panic every time. What? I was built to just freaking hold right. Thank you. I want to put a frickin' P-switch wall now. I've already done the main clear check. Can't stop it now. Really? He was ducking. He was already ducked at the time. Thank you. There's like two blocks I really want to move. That should have happened way more than that. What is happening there? Didn't I just have two springs and it worked? And I added one underneath it? How did I get hit then? I don't know. That's infuriating. Am I jumping higher, I guess? Is falling faster? Okay. Okay. See him get hit while he's already ducked. Oh god. Yeah. Wow. We probably just saved the mushroom. That was it! So awful. It seemed okay in the editor. Oh my god, I made it once. Just keep going. Go to those P-switch blocks anyway. It's funny that I was more happy with the level after I beat the first clear check. Well, these things happen. What's there to say? Spikes. That's what I'm saying. One more off the list. Will I move two blocks and re-upload it? I'm not sure what I was messing with still with the airship one, but I didn't run through it and fine-tune like the different areas, so I was gonna leave that. Okay. Things changed. I would have found out that already. Like, that feels so low. Maybe not. So it's at 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And one more, nearly done. See what's happening other places, or go back to some cleaning. Got some other games I probably should be playing. Not even, it's only the weekend's only technically started. We will do a raid. But thanks for hanging out, and see you next time. Maybe I'll put these levels aside for a bit.